Hey guys, what is going on? LegoMan123, y'all back for another video, and there's here. I'll be celebrating my 250 subscribers special, so without further ado, let's get into it. So, it only took us 4 months to gain 252 subscribers. Now that is a massive milestone because I really couldn't have done it without your amazing comments on all my videos, and also some of the new subscribers I have gained over the last 4 months, because they have been very encouraging as well, including my long-term subscribers. So a huge shout out to you guys, because your comments on all my videos are always just really amazing. I'm just speechless because I always love reading your comments, because they always help me out if I have a bad day, or if I just want to read a really nice comment, I can always rely on you guys. So a huge thank you to you. I would like to give a lot of shout outs to some of my amazing supporters who have supported me with their amazing comments and also just sticking by on my channel. Now, if I forget to say your name, please tell me down in the comments below, because I don't want to miss anyone, because all of you guys watching do mean a lot to me. So we have, in no particular order, we have Lego Brick Films 726. We have The A Gamer. We have Lego Legend. We have Brylaw Productions, Lego Bros Productions, Coconut Brick Studios, Bricks for Dom, Depi Shep Bricks, Anakin Productions, Lego to Carb Studios, L Brick Studios, Gold Puffin, Lego Brick Brack, Bounty Hunter Bricks, Lego Zombie Z, EK Starlord, Justice 4J, Turtle Bricks Productions First, and then we have one of my recent subscribers, Max Lego Productions. Then we have also a recent subscriber, we have Ninjago Stop Motion Zane Fangel. Hope I said that correctly. And then I believe one of my very most recent ones, we have Golden Space Animation and Ty Bricks. So if I did forget your name, please tell me down in the comments below, because I definitely don't want to miss anyone. So now I would like to do my most popular videos in the 4 month gap between 200 and 250 subscribers. So my most popular video with 206 views was the unboxing of the Funko Pop Mandalorian. Now that was a really fun video to do, and I'm really glad you guys did enjoy doing it, because I would like to do a lot more types of those videos. Hopefully a lot more Funko Pops from the Mandalorian TV show. Then we do have LEGO News Sets for 2020 with 85 views. Now I believe that was one of my earlier news videos, and you guys really did enjoy it. And then we do have the 2020 Summer LEGO Set Names with 75 views. And then I just have a few other videos you guys did enjoy. We have unboxings, the comparing of the Hogwarts and LEGO City Train. We have the copper changes. Now that was really good, because you guys definitely did support me on that. And then we do have the reviewing of the Donut Shop opening. Now I was really surprised this got like, I'm just trying to think, maybe like 30 views. I can't actually remember off the top of my head. I didn't think it would get many views, because it was like a 20 minute review. So thank you guys so much for that. Then we have more LEGO news, because you guys definitely do enjoy that as much as I do making it. And then we do have my stop motion entry for Lights, Camera, Action. But the question is, I believe you're all dying to know the answer to, what am I going to do for 250 subscribers? Now, I thought of this for a long time, like thinking, what sort of videos can I do? Would this be cool to do? And I came up with two cool ideas I'm excited to share with you guys. So the first one is a room tour for 250 subscribers. I did do one at 200 subscribers about 4 months ago. And I really want to do another one, because my room has changed a lot. I'm just looking around now, and it definitely has changed a lot. So I'm excited to do that video. Maybe in the next week or so it should come out. I'm also really excited to share this idea I came up for a mock contest, and that is to have a mock contest on a crossover battle. And what I mean by that is, so you will have maybe like Marvel vs DC, Ninjago vs Nexo Knights, and then Creator vs City. But it's totally up to you what you guys come up with. So I'm really excited to see what you do come up with. So you can only enter once, you can't have like two mocks, and then it has to be a new mock, so you can't have like a mock from a year ago, just to make it a little more fair. And the due date for this is the 2nd of April. So the due date for the mock is the 2nd of April, and I believe that's about a week and 4 days. It might be a little higher, and I also think that the three prizes I'm thinking of having are in 3rd place a shout-out, and then 2nd place a shout-out times 2, and then 1st place will be a shout-out, and then any sort of video you want to make me do, so like it could be a challenge, a what would you rather, so basically whatever you want. The reason I decided to choose these prizes over like a giveaway is because with the coronavirus happening, all borders are like shutting, so they're not going to accept like a shipment in of your prize. So I thought that was a lot more logical instead of like sending you something that may take like 3 months to get there. On the topic of the coronavirus, now I definitely know it's affecting a lot of people overseas with their schooling and education, like because they've been quarantined and their school has been shut down. I haven't been affected too much apart from the different shops we go to, because like toilet paper, that is a massive one for some reason, like canned food, meat, especially at a place called Coles here in Australia. I believe other places overseas do have it, and like just a bunch of other necessary items. And then with my school hasn't actually shut down yet. Apparently they're saying it's more safer to go to school and then being at home, which I think is a kind of a reasonable explanation, but I kind of think home is a bit more safer than like at a school of like over 200 people. Hopefully my school doesn't get shut down in the next week, because that's when we finish next week, so I'm excited for that. And they are also saying that we're actually going to get, instead of 2 weeks off, 3 weeks, just to be safe with all the stuff happening. I forgot to mention that some schools here in Australia have actually already been shut, but I definitely know that my school hasn't been shut just yet. So I hope this informs you guys a little bit more about the coronavirus and how it is affecting me here in Australia with everything happening, like school and all that sort of stuff. So I think I talked about the coronavirus enough on this video. I'm not saying that as a mean thing, so please don't take it as a mean thing. But I think I definitely did inform you guys of how it is happening here in Australia with it all happening. So now I thought I would end this video on a positive note. So once again, a huge, huge thank you guys. I'm just really speechless on like what to say, because I never thought I would get to this milestone. I'm just trying to think. I think I've been on here for 3 years. I never thought I would get to 250 subscribers in 3 years. That is just insane. So I'm really excited to get to 500 subscribers. I'm only 250 subscribers away. So that is just really cool to think about. And if you guys can answer the mock contest, I would really appreciate it. But I definitely do understand if you can't. So as always, guys, hope you guys did enjoy this video. And I can see you soon. Goodbye.